This tutorial will show you how to use the remote app for the iPhone iPod Touch to control your Keynote slideshows. To begin, activate Keynote. From the menu bar, choose Keynote, Preferences. In the Preferences pane, click on the Remote tab. Make sure the box next to Enable iPhone and iPod Touch Remotes has been selected. Now go to your iPhone or iPod Touch and activate the remote app. Once the app is started, click on Settings, then New Keynote Link. Your device should now be displayed in the window. Click the Link button. Enter the passcode that is displayed on your iPhone or iPod Touch. Now your iPhone or iPod Touch has been successfully linked to your Mac to control Keynote. Remember, for this to be successful, you must have your Keynote slideshow open and ready before you start your Keynote remote app.